السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. You all are welcome to my channel Arabic Made Easy for All. This is an YouTube channel to teach you Arabic language. Today I am going to teach you a new topic and that is called Tanween. Tanween in Arabic language is used in fact to create noon sound and it comes at the end of a noun or a adjective by placing double dhamma, double fatha or double kasra. It comes at the last letter of the word, and also this tanween is considered to be the sign of an indefinite noun in Arabic. That means whichever noun is having tanween at the last, that noun will be considered to be indefinite noun. Tanween is of three types: tanween of double fatha, tanween of double dhamma, tanween of double kasra, and it is called in Arabic fathatain, dhammatain, kasratain. Now we'll see each one in detail. Fathatain, tanween of double fatha. This tanween of double fatha looks like this, as you can see here, and it comes at the top of a letter, the last letter of the word. It looks like this and sounds like an. I wrote here u because u in English gives sound like a. So an, it is an. There must be added an alif, like this alif, with the double fatha letters. However, if the word ends in ta marbuta is like this, the alif is not added. It means only out of three tanweens, this double fatha tanween, when it comes with a word, that word last letter must have an alif. There must be an alif with that. But if there is ta marbuta at the last letter of the word, as you can see here, this ta marbuta, then this alif should not be there. Just ta marbuta will be there. And double fatha. This is only with double fatha. Fatha then. Tanween of double dhamma, it looks like this. It is actually single dhamma. It is made double. So it looks like this. Again, it is also used on top of a letter, at the last letter of the word, and sounds like un. I write here u also here, guessing the English sound, like c-u-t, cut, and p-u-t, put. So I have taken here this u from p-u-t. So p-u-t, put, this u sound is coming. So as per that sound, I have taken this u sound here. So it is un, un. It is an, it is un. Next is tanween of double kasra. Tanween of double kasra looks like this, and it is below or bottom of the word, the last letter of the word, and it sounds like in. It sounds like in. Let us see all these three tanweens together used with the Arabic letters. Here I have given all the Arabic letters used with three tanweens. You can see here, but the point to be noted here is I have given mostly the similar sound of English. You must not take it 100% that these are the actual sound of Arabic, because we cannot give the actual sound of Arabic letters in English. I have tried to give it in my own guess, and it is like this. I will read also. This is double fatha, that is fatha then. Okay, here double dhamma, that is tanween, double dhamma, and double kasra. So it is fatha then, dhammatain, kasratain. In English, we can say double dhamma, a double fatha. Double dhamma and double kasra. It is read like alif fathatain an ba fathatain ban ta fathatain tan sa fathatain san jim fathatain jan ha fathatain han kha fathatain khan alif dhammatain un ba dhammatain bun ta dhammatain tun sa dhammatain sun ja dhammatain jun ha dhammatain hun kha dhammatain kun alif kasratain in ba kasratain bin ta kasratain tin sa kasratain sin jin kasratain jin ha kasratain hin kha kasratain khin. I have written here un and here also u, guessing the same, cut and put. So from pu, so that u sound, it is from put put, and this one u and cut cut, so a sound is coming here. So according to that, I have taken these sounds un and un and in. Let us go to next letters. Dal dam fathatain dan, dal fathatain zan, ra fathatain ran, za fathatain zan, sin fathatain san, shin fathatain shan, sod fathatain son. You can see here this sound and this sound looks same, but there is difference in Arabic, and that is, this is seen and this is sod, sod, seen, salam, salam, sol, 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 sol. So both sounds are different. Dal, dhammatain, dun, zal, dhammatain, dun, ra, dhammatain, run, za, dhammatain, dun, seen, dhammatain, sun, shin dhammatain shun, sod dhammatain sun. Dal kasratain din, zal kasratain zin, ra kasratain rin, za kasratain zin, sin kasratain sin, shin kasratain shin, sod kasratain sin. See, this sin sound is coming from here. Don fathatain don, to to fathatain ton, zo fathatain zon, ain fathatain an. I wrote here, it is, if I remove this u and put a and n, then it will be an, n. So I didn't write it, I wrote here u, so an. Rain fathatain gan, see, this is gan. Fa fathatain fan, qaf fathatain qan. You must note one thing, that there is alif written with all. This is silent. This alif is silent. It is just a rule of Arabic that it should be written with the double fatha. So it is written, its sound is not there. Dwar, dwar dhammatain dun, to dhammatain tun, zo dhammatain zun, ain dhammatain un, rain dhammatain un, fa dhammatain fun, qaf dhammatain kun. Do kasratain din, to kasratain tin, tin, do kasratain zin, ain kasratain in, rain kasratain gin, fa kasratain fin, of kasratain qin. Ka, this is kaf, kaf, fathatain kan, lam, fathatain lan, ma, mim, fathatain man, نون فتحت عين نان ها فتحت عين حان حان واو فتحت عين وان يا فتحت عين يان كاف ضمت عين كن لام ضمت عين لون ميم ضمت عين مون نون ضمت عين نون ها ضمت عين هن واو ضمت عين هن يا ضمت عين يون كاف كسرة عين كين لام كسرة عين لين ميم كسرة عين ميم نون كسرة عين ميم ها كسرة عين هن واو كسرة عين بين يا كسرة عين هن. So friends, this is the concept of Tanween in Arabic language, and once you read and practice it, surely it will be easier for you to read the Arabic words properly. Today I have this much for you. Thank you for watching my channel. Please subscribe my channel and give your comments. Thank you very much.